Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Quotes in Python strings can be used in different ways to accommodate various scenarios. Here are two ways to use quotes in a string in Python, along with code examples. 1. Escaping quotes. In Python, you can use a backslash, to escape quotes within a string. This allows you to include quotes within a string without causing syntax errors. For example, output 2 mixing single and double quotes. Python allows you to mix single and double quotes in a string. This can be useful when you need to include quotes within a string that already contains quotes of a different type. For example, output. By using these techniques, you can work with quotes within strings in Python without encountering syntax errors.